appeal for handball. Referee's played on. Taylor. Now Ian Hamilton. Having a go at Pethick, and he's done well. Stimson, and it's gone in. West Bromwich Albion have taken the lead right on the stroke of half time. Lee Ashcroft, the scorer. It was a far post cross. Portsmouth were always in trouble. See it again here. Excellent delivery. Knight got a hand to it, but he couldn't keep it out. They have got men out from the back, taken quickly and not very effectively in all honesty. Hunt. No offside. And this is the substitute, Burton. A great save, I think. Burton. That's good play from Portsmouth. Here's Wood. He's got Hall outside him again. He's looked a real live wire so far the second half. Trying to take on Parsley. He's done that. It's a good try. What a great save by Stuart Naylor. Terrific football. We're in injury time now. Taylor. Wood. Good tackle. And Parsley stuck to his men today very, very tightly indeed. Great chasing by Bob Taylor. Kills a bit of time. Butters couldn't beat him to it. And the referee being implored to blow the whistle, which he now has done. And West Bromwich Albion have maintained their first division status with a 1-0 win at Fratton Park. A goal scored by Lee Ashcroft just before half-time was enough. For Portsmouth, it's a disappointing end to what, in all honesty, has been a disappointing season. But Portsmouth are almost forgotten as the West Brom fans invade this pitch. It's a sea of green and yellow because West Brom are staying in the first division of the Ensley League. The rest of the results don't matter anymore. The final score from a jubilant Fratton Park, it's Portsmouth 0, West Bromwich Albion 1.